And so the movies are over for another evening. Of course, someone has to stay behind and clean up the mess. But with the theater at last empty, it's time to go home. I said, go home.
Time for Debbie!